I've tried every single skincare product from Foxtail and here is my review for you. So these are in no particular order. I love all of them. I'm going to tell you the pros and cons of each one and what it is the best for, which skin type. And if you see me looking down, I am just looking at and reading at the pointers which I have written because I have to remember a lot of things. So let's go. Sabse pehle, we have the Foxtail Vitamin C Brightening Serum. One thing I do not liked about this was that they have not mentioned the concentration. You have to go inside, you have to read, then you figure out, okay, you know, it is 15% ill absorbic acid, right? So wo ek thing mujhe pasand nahi aayi. The next thing which I don't necessarily like about this, it has fragrance. So I do not really like serums which have fragrance in it. It has a fragrance. Other than that, it has a great packaging and it is beginner friendly as well. It is quite liquidy, as you can see. Mine one is quite getting old, but yeah, it has a fragrance which I do not like, and it has like a strong fragrance. But it is although a great vitamin C serum. If you are looking for something, you know, under a budget, this is for $5.99, but currently on a sale for 506 rupees. The next thing which is my current obsession from Foxtail is the Foxtail's D-Tan Mask. Oh my god, when I tell you I've been obsessed, it is like I am completely obsessed with it. It is so freaking huge. Now let me just open it and show you. Like you can see by the avastha of this, I don't know if it is a Hindi or Marathi word, but yeah, by the situation you can see that I have used literally every single week. This has lactic acid in it and it is, the mask is like purple in color, which is stunning. Just look at it. Now I have been using it for quite a while. You need the littlest amount. It gives you the best glow, which is something I love about this mask. Now this is for 545 rupees. You currently get it on a sale around 450 to 480 rupees. I did make my brother become obsessed with this because he was also looking for a clay mask. This is a really good one. The next thing is also a mask which is, again, I feel like many people are obsessed with, many beauty creators are obsessed with, is the overnight glow mask. Now this, unlike, you know, the mask which I just showed you, isko aapko apply karke face wash karna padta hai. With this you can just apply it and leave it like overnight. Now when I use this is basically when I feel very lazy to do my skincare routine, I just take it, pump it and I apply it. The next day when I wake up, my skin feels so freaking good. I love it, right? So this is for that. I feel like this is great for beginners as well. It has active ingredients in it, but it is very, very mild in formulation. So I feel like this is gonna be amazing for beginners. And yeah, it does have a thinner consistency. So like apna normal serum kaise hai, waise, you just have to apply it and leave it in. Now the price of this is again for $5.95, but you can get it on a sale for 506. The next thing which we have is a glow moisturizer. This is for 445 rupees. You get it on a sale around 365 rupees. It comes with a pump. It reduces pigmentation and enhances skin radiance. It contains vitamin C, niacinamide and peptides. I love the packaging of it. You will hear me saying this over and over again, but yeah, it has a thick consistency. It is perfect for all skin types. I'm going to tell you that this kind of gives you like a refreshing finish when you apply this moisturizer. And right now I don't know what is happening to this. Why is it coming out? Kabhi kabhi ye problem ho jata hai, but it gives you like this cooling effect. It's not liquidy, it's a little bit of a thick in consistency, but look at that. It gives you like a cooling effect when you apply it, which is what I like about this. Talking about fragrance, it does not really have a strong fragrance, a very, very mild one, which is not even noticeable. Next up from Foxtail, we have the Under Eye Brightening Cream. This is the newest launch. Now, this has a ceramic tip to gently massage your under eyes. This is a little bit pigmented, as you can see. It is white in texture, but it is very, very thin and it gives your under eyes a really cooling sensation while it hydrates your under eyes. Now I wouldn't say that you will start seeing a difference like in 2 days of applying this. You need to be a little bit consistent with this. The price of this is 495 rupees. Again, you get it around on a sale for 436 rupees. Next up is something which I know I'm gonna be obsessed with, and I have been obsessed with. I have like finished Yeah, this much. This is the Foxtail Milky Serum. Again, 595 rupees, currently on sale for 444 rupees. This is amazing if you have pigmentation, right? This is called as the Rapid Spot Reduction Drops. This is also called as the Milky Way. You can see, oh my god, like it is milky in texture, very light in consistency. Now you can just go ahead and apply a couple of them and your pigmentation marks, your spots will go away after consistent usage of this. Now I feel like it is beginner friendly, amazing for all skin types because it's not too oily or not too drying on your face as well. The next thing, if you love glowy dewy sunscreen, the Glow Sunscreen from Foxtail is gonna be the one for you. This is for 349 rupees but currently on a sale for 314, which is extremely affordable and I love it. Now it is amazing for dry and normal skin. I'm gonna tell you, it gives you a dewy finish, right? So for oily skin people, you might want to stay away from this one as of now. I have something else for you coming up, but it does not give you a white cast. It is super affordable and as you can see, like I finished this much, like itna hi baki hai, which is like, it clearly says that how obsessed I am with this, right? Next up we have something which I've finished like 4-5 bottles of this. It is in my studio here as well. I have it in my house as well. This is the Gentle Hydrating Cleanser from Foxtail. It comes with a pump. You can remove your makeup with this. You can use it as step 1 of double cleansing or even step 2 of double cleansing as well. It is a gel-based consistency, extremely gentle on your skin, cleanses and removes your makeup effortlessly. When I say effortlessly, literally effortlessly. I literally want every one of you to buy. Even if you have oily skin, this is amazing to remove makeup. Now this is the bestseller. This I think is for 349 rupees but you get it on sale for like 280. Insane. Buy it right now. Next up we have the Ceramide Moisturizer. I've again finished multiple bottles of this. If you're looking for a affordable Ceramide Moisturizer which is not too drying, you know, extremely hydrating on your face, I usually go ahead and prefer to use it at night because it is extremely hydrating. Now this is one of the best moisturizers in ceramides in a good budget. This is for 445 rupees and you get it on a sale for 465 rupees. Now it is beginner friendly, as I told you, I have, like, it does not give you a greasy finish. It comes with a pump. Absolutely love it. Then we have another thing which is the dewy sunscreen. This has SPF 70 and PA plus. Now this is for 595 rupees. You get it for 488 rupees. You can see, because the entire packaging is gone, I've been using this obsessively in this year and again I love it. It does have, I wouldn't say like extremely liquidy in consistency, it is there. Again, no white cast, you just have to blend it in. No fragrance as well. So as you can see, look how easily it blended in, like in 2 seconds. So that is the Foxtail's dewy sunscreen. If you love dewy sunscreens, you can either pick this one or the one I told you about. Next up, amazing if you want to start your retinol journey, is the Foxtail's Retinol Night Serum. This is 0.15% retinol. Agar aap beginner ho who wants to start their retinol journey, start with this one first and then move on to other retinols. Again, I love that it has a pump. It is very, very gentle on your skin. It has a thinner consistency. So if you are looking for a retinol, trust me, you need this. Now the price of this is for 599 but you can get it under 500 rupees on a sale, which I feel like is a pretty good thing. And again, do not use a retinol every single day. Once you have bought it, use it like once a week, then move it to twice a week, then move it to 3 times a week, so on and so forth. The next thing for my oily skin girls is the Foxtail's mattifying sunscreen. You can see, like literally maine like packaging dikhi nahi rahi hai iski. It is a mattifying sunscreen, right? So if you don't want the dewy sunscreens, then this is gonna be the one for you. I have again finished quite a lot of it. As you can see, it does dry out matte. It does not give you the shiny kind of a glow. It takes away the shine a little bit. So if you are in a mood for a mattifying sunscreen, it is not silicone-y, which is what I love. I do not like products which has silicone in it and this does not have that. Now this one is for 595 rupees. Again, you get it for around 480, 490 rupees. Next up we have the moisturizer. This is a day moisturizer. I would prefer to for you to use it in the mornings. This has a thicker consistency. Now again, I would say it gives you a very hydrated finish. Extremely perfect for dry skin types. As I told you, it contains kokum butter and niacinamide, so it's quite a bit thicker. I prefer this in the mornings because it is a little bit whipped, you know, it's lightweight in consistency. So that is why I would prefer this in the morning. In the night, I prefer something, you know, which is like gel based or extremely thick. As you can see, I took like one small dot and you just blend it in. It's like whipped. It's thick, but it is whipped. You know what I mean? It's perfect for like in the morning. It blends in beautifully. So this is the moisturizer with niacinamide. Very, very affordable for 249 rupees, but you can get it on a sale for 224 rupees. Next up, we have the oil acne control cleanser. So this comes with a pump. It is not a foaming cleanser. You just, you know, have to pump out the liquid and then remove the makeup. This contains salicylic acid. It is a mild exfoliator. So if you're looking for a mild exfoliator, then this is the one for you. Next up, we have the glow cleanser, which is a little bit different than this one. Now, glow cleanser is again 395 rupees. You get it for 324 rupees. It is thicker in consistency. Okay, this is liquidy. This is thick. It does foam. You have to use water to activate the foam. It gives you like this minty feeling after cleansing your face. It's just how I could describe it. Again, I love this. Very, very travel friendly as well. One of the things they have marketed this as, it is a weekday ka cleanser. You can use it on a weekdays as a cleanser and a weekends as a face mask. So you've did your double cleansing, you can just apply it and keep it. That is also a very interesting concept. I've never used it as a face mask, but I've used it as a cleanser and I've thoroughly loved it. Next product, main isko khatam karne ka try kar rahi hu, but ye khatam hi nahi ho raha. This is the hyaluronic acid serum from Foxtail. Let me show it to you. I've been using this quite a lot from the past 6 to 7 months. Trust me, it's not getting over. Every morning I use it. It has a liquid consistency, as you can see. The best hyaluronic acid serum if you are looking for it under a budget. Now this is for 549. You get it under 450, you know, for 450 under 500 rupees. Aankh band karke le lo. Like, trust me, if you need a hyaluronic acid serum, just go ahead and buy this because, oh my god, I love it. The next one is a niacinamide serum, which I don't have it unfortunately over here. I have finished it, I have loved it, but I just threw it away and I didn't like it, didn't recall me to keep that. So it comes with a pump. It has a liquid consistency, which I obsessively love. Now it is for 545 rupees. You get it for 450 rupees. If you're looking for a beginner friendly niacinamide, which is not higher in percentage, then definitely this is the one for you. It is again suitable for all skin types and it does not give too much of a greasy finish. Next up, we have the multivitamin toner from Foxtail. This is a pink toner, which is what I call. It is a toner plus a makeup setting spray, which is amazing. It contains vitamin C, pro vitamin B5 and niacinamide. I love this part. Look at the mist. It is so fine. Like, love it for everyday use. It can also use it like before and after my makeup. Very, very multi-purpose if you don't want to invest into too many, you know, toner, makeup, setting spray, hydrating spray, all of that. You just need this one. Again, 395 rupees, you get it for 324, which is amazing. Next up, we have the AHA BHA serum. Now I know a lot of people talk about it. This is for 545. You get it under 500 rupees. Again, I don't think this is for beginners. It has slight of a fragrance in it. Yeah, it does have a strong fragrance. It is clear in consistency, as you can see, but I would recommend you to use it only once a week. You just need the tiniest amount of it. Now I feel like it did not really, really work for me. Very few salicylic acids and AHAs work for me. So I feel like it is a good one. Do a patch test. I did it and I saw that it is not working for me. So, you know, I'm just going to keep it aside. Maybe I'm going to use it on my elbows or my knees because I cannot use it on my face, right? So just keep that in mind, although a great product. Next up, we have the foaming eye gel. In IGLs, I feel like this is my favorite than the other one which I showed you. This is for 575 rupees. It has a metal tip applicator, as you can see. It is so cooling. Oh my god, you just keep it in your fridge for like 2 minutes and then just do that. You are gonna love, love, love this. This is perfect for all skin types and it visibly reduces the puffiness of your under eyes, which is what I'm gonna say. It gives you a cooling sensation. I love it. Next up, we have a exfoliating toner. And if you are just getting started into actives, if you don't want exfoliating serum or a moisturizer, exfoliating toner is the best one for you. Now, it is extremely beginner friendly. It has 5% lactic acid, hyaluronic acid and niacinamide in it. So it has the hydrating ingredients in it as well, right? So this is for 595 rupees. You get it on a sale for 324 rupees. One thing I do not like is that it does not come with a pump. So you just have to take it maybe in your hand or on a cotton pad and then just pat, 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 right? So that is what you have to do. It does a good job at like mildly exfoliating your skin. So that is the Foxtail's exfoliating toner. Now we come on to the last, which but not the least, is the skin repair cream from Foxtail. This is so freaking cute. This literally reminds me, you know, what of the Dew moisturizer, although it is not like a dupe, but like it just reminds me for some reason. Now it is a gel based consistency, perfect for my dry skin girlies. It is extremely hydrating. I would not recommend you to use it in the morning. So perfect for all skin types. I'm gonna try to show you a little bit of what it is. You can see thin. I'm just gonna apply it and you just look at that. Like, I love it. It is quite like, I won't say sticky, like, you know, once you do this you can feel the presence of the cream. It's quite hydrating in that way, like, and it does give you a cooling sensation, which is what I like about this moisturizer as well. Okay, I think I've rambled on for quite a long time and these were all the products. Literally, I've tried everything from Foxtail. It is one of my absolute favorites. So that was the video. Let me know which product will you try from Foxtail. I also have a coupon code from Foxtail. If you use the code URVI, you will get a discount on Foxtail. So go ahead, check it out, and I'll see you next time. Bye.